This is game five of the Blue Jackets' six-game homestand. They've managed to only score seven goals in the first four games, and it's now even further complicated without Panarin.
So tonight, other guys have to step up and get this ball rolling.
Puck thrown back to the point. And Subban will come up and set it up. Decides to move it along himself. Tuck with a clearing pass picked up by Duclair. In front for Atkinson, who tried to tip it home, and it bounced just wide of the open corner. Nice pass there by Duclair.
It's easy to say now he probably should have shot it. You can see what he's trying to do, set up Cam on the back post.
Out of the zone. This is Pacioretty. Save Bobrovsky. Tuck backing up his defenseman. Going right across the ice, and now Duclair with Atkinson.
Right back to Duclair. Walks in and fires it wide, trying to deke Subban.
Golden opportunity there. Right idea. He went right to the net.
Credit to Subban with that right foot. Getting back to the post.
Smith throws it in front. Marchessault cannot convert. Savard was right there. Quick attempt there by Smith. Sails wide. Carlson will chop it back to the point. Long shot. Gloved and held by Bobrovsky. Duclair. Savard. Right wing. Winberg drops it there for Cam Atkinson. Atkinson shot fought off by the blocker of Subban. Seth Jones. Carlson dishes. Marchessault. Carlson looked to feed it in front there. Riley Smith to the point. D to D. Theodore with a shot. Bobrovsky had a piece of it. Reaching in was Tuck. Couldn't make the play. Duclair sweeps a backhand. It's a two-on-one break. Atkinson waits. He's got Dubois with him. And the save by Subban sails all the way to the right point. Riley Smith looks to the right wing for Marchessault. Carlson in front. Fights for position. Nick Holden off the point. That's off the shoulder of Bobrovsky. A scramble. Savard is down, and he gloves it between the legs off into the corner.
Delay on finding that puck. Those shots, he tries to keep them on the same side that they come out of. That one got away from him to the middle.
Ball shift for Theodore, who's still out there. Jackets come up with it behind the net. Into the high slot. Ripped wide. And there, Dudavar looking for the rebound. Subban behind him. Play has been called, and a penalty coming for tripping. Winberg will toss it back. Seth Jones led all skaters. Better than 7 minutes of that opening period. Spent on the ice. Anderson off the wing. Fires. Save Subban. Rebound swept to the corner.
And sometimes the best pass is the pass off the goaltender, because the defenders are turning to find the puck. The shooters, the attackers, already know where it is because they can see where it's deflected. Interesting player and big part of the penalty kill in the organization of Vegas.
Markstrand shot. Subban got a piece of that. Win against the Rangers in overtime yesterday afternoon. Right wing. That was a quick attempt. Quick feed here for Winberg with Foligno. Jackets dump it in deep. Subban out to play. Subban throws it to the far side. Good work by Foligno. Just knocked Belmar off the puck. Seth Jones lets one fly. Moving in front. Dubois save. And Subban will hold on.
Here's Sedlak. Right off to Schneid. You can see he's made a difference in his play for sure. And his first goal of the season here on the homestand. Here's Bjorkstrand in front for Sedlak.
Off the shoulder there of Subban.
And then they stay with it. And that's the chance for Lucas Sedlak.
High. Drops it there for Seth Jones. Duclair kept in front. Dubois now. Long. Duclair. Atkinson. Seth Jones off the goal post. Jackets are all around that Vegas net.
There, Luc Dubois. That's Schmidt with it now. The defenseman turns, throws it up the wing. Here's Tuck.
Let's one fly. Save Bobrovsky off the shoulder, and he covers up. No rebound.
So Ryan Murray back to cut down the angle. Only one option. You see Sergei Bobrovsky so far out.
Final seconds of the power play. Thrown behind. Jenner can't get to it. Winberg does. Winberg, Jenner. Out of the box comes Englund. Jackets do not get a shot just at the conclusion. Subban makes a save. Atkinson. Dubois Duclair hustles to the net. In front, and the puck just bounced over his stick.
And he attacks from below the goal line. Can't get to the rebound, but nice try.
Gets it right back. Skates to center. First across the line. Dishing to Tuck. Tuck fires. Bobrovsky to save. Rebound off the side of the net. Tuck will sweep to the far corner. A quick attempt by the captain. There he is again. Looks for Josh Anderson. Plays it off the wall. Englund not giving him much room. There's a shot by Seth Jones in front. Scores! Nick Foligno on the rebound.
With this line, and they go to work. It's cycle, it's close support, it's all around it, it's puck retrievals, and then as it gets up top, you've got bodies in front, and Nick Foligno's the man that jumps out of the way, then turns. Sometimes you just turn right into it. That's exactly what he does. Puts the rebound hold for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Nice shift here to start the third period.
Now coming to life here. Jackets lead. Quick shot. Turned aside by Bobrovsky. Another attempt. Tuck. Holden. Holden, a wrist shot off the backboard. Bobrovsky was there. Covers up on the short side with Stastny on the doorstep. Bjorkstrand. On that half wall, throws it back for Sedlak. Jenner with a wraparound. And Malcolm Subban right there. McNabb loses his stick here in the neutral ice. McNabb ahead. Perrier. Marchessault kick. Save and a beauty right there. Bobrovsky had the angle, kicked out the right pad. Able to sweep it right back behind the net. Atkinson's on it. Duclair with Dubois. A scramble in front. Bouncing puck. McNabb can't clear. Here's Belmar, right wing. Takes it from Marchessault off the goalpost.
Pierre Edouard. And there's Seth Jones' stick. And thankfully, there's the post. Bobrovsky tracked it the whole way, but it's a smart play.
There he is. In the corner. Comes out, throws it in front. Bobrovsky in the blue paint. Kind of tracked that one down. And wins it. Theodore. Deals to the right wing. Engelin shot. Bobrovsky again. Goals in each of the last two games fired. Bobrovsky to save. Miller able to keep it in. Carlson up high. 40 seconds left. All kinds of traffic in front of Bobrovsky. Kick save. Rebound.
That was a quick save by Sergei Bobrovsky.
Forcing Vegas back into their own zone. Final 10. Miller can't make the play. Fans are on their feet here. Final seconds in front. And there's the horn. A penalty for hooking to the Blue Jackets' Atkinson, but the game is over. Sergei Bobrovsky and the Blue Jackets record a 1-0 shutout over the defending Western Conference champions.
It was a patient game by the Columbus Blue Jackets. They had to wait their turn, and they did just that. Bobrovsky making saves when called upon. This is a team we talked about coming in, having a tough time scoring goals. Well, they scored one tonight.